two digit 99 seconds or 99 minute countdown timer. Here is a button for up count. This is for down. Let's say 10 seconds. Then say start. This timer has a flash memory. Once you set the time, on power on, again it will remember the time. You should say start. Once you set the jumper, J1, remove the power. Now this has been defined as a minute timer. So let's set. Now let's go only 1 minute timer.